Hi everyone, this video is regarding UNESCO World Heritage Sites. UNESCO stands for United Nations Educational, Scientific and Cultural Organization. In India, we have 40 UNESCO World Heritage Sites. These include the Agra Fort, Ajanta Caves, Ellora Caves, Taj Mahal, group of monuments at Mahabalipuram, the Sun Temple, which is also known as Black Pagoda, the Kaziranga National Park, which is present in Assam, Kealadeo National Park, the Manas Wildlife Sanctuary, churches and convents of Goa, the Fatehpur Sikri, group of monuments at Hampi, Khajuraho group of monuments, the Elephanta Caves, Great Living Chola Temples, group of monuments at Pattadkal, Sundarban National Park, which is in West Bengal, Nanda Devi and Valley of Flowers National Park, Buddhist monuments at Sanchi, Humayun's Cube, Qutub Minar and its monuments, the Mountain Railways of India, Mahabodhi Temple Complex at Bodh Gaya, Rock Shelters of Bhimbetka, Champaner and Pavagadh Archaeological Park, Chhatrapati Shivaji Terminus, which is formerly known as Victoria Terminus, the Red Fort Complex, Jantar Mantar, which is in Jaipur, the Western Ghats, hill forts of Rajasthan, the Great Himalayan National Park Conservation Area, Rani Ki Vav, which is known as the Queen's Stepwell, present in Patna, Gujarat, the archaeological site of Nalanda Mahavira at Nalanda, Bihar, the Kanchenjunga National Park, which is present in Sikkim, the architectural work of Lee Corbusier and his historic city of Ahmedabad, the Victorian, Gothic and Art Deco ensembles of Mumbai, the Jaipur city, which is in Rajasthan, Dholavira, which is one of the Harappan sites, and recent one is the Ramappa temple, which was built by the Kakatiya dynasty by the Rudravira and Rachel Rudra in 1123 to 1323 CE. Thank you.